Hazrat Al-Kama reports that Hazrat Abdullah bin Masood radiallahu anhu said, "We used to greet the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam while he was engaged in prayer, and he sallallahu alaihi wasallam would respond to our greeting. But when we returned from the Negus and greeted him, he sallallahu alaihi wasallam did not respond to us, rather after performing prayer. Said prayer requires one's complete involvement." Hazrat Abdullah bin Masood radiyallahu anhu has reported the same from the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 1199.